everything looks so good.
Just attach the adapter onto the Catch-A-Ride, and I'll get you a free car.
Welcome, customer. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Executing phase shift.
Rescinding lockdown.
Wait a moment while I hack the Catch-A-Ride. Cool. Try requesting another car. Real charmer, that one. You should now be able to digistruct a car from any Catch-A-Ride station. Now use one to jump that gap. Great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down handsome Jack and lived.
Sometimes I envy independence. You're so unburdened. Things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, good looks. I could go on, but I won't. But I could.
Dignity! I almost forgot to mention dignity!
Easy, Butt Stallion!
Thank you.
great.
Never getting into Sanctuary, you bloodshot skaglicks! Hold up! You're a Vault Hunter! Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo him.
Oh. So you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a Vault Hunter, like you. Until I formed the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Handsome Jack here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drill gets closer to the vault, to freedom, order, and safety for us all.
Except you assets in Sanctuary.